1972 short bed C10, 2.5-inch drop spindles in the front, airbags in the rear. Got the one-piece windows put in. Got a white face gauges, the tack shift light down there. Had custom door panels that I made. Got some seats out of a Dodge Ram full size. Get the carpet kit. Gas cap. No gas tank in the rear. Gone ahead and move that. 17-inch rims. On to the back. Still need to get the tailgate painted. A big radiator that I'm going to be putting in it. Oh, there's another gas cap.
You can see it really well, but I got aluminum gas tank underneath there.
I said I still got the trim to put on. A little bit more painting needs to be done. Small block 350. Did some checking and blocks out of a 60 some Camaro. Stock, pretty much stock motor. Got a cam, an intake. Sounds pretty good. Soon put more video back up as I keep moving on.